The Radio Bridge Indoor Leak Sensor uses a probe to detect the presence of water or any other liquid. When detected, the sensor sends an alert message over the wireless network. Target applications for this device include basement flooding, sump pump failures, plumbing, to detect leakage of fuel or other dangerous liquids, or general water and liquid sensing. The device is rated IP67, includes one CR123A battery, has a 5 to 10 year battery life, and operating range of minus 30 to 70 degrees Celsius. Included in the package is your base sensor with water leak probe, double-sided tape, your magnet for activation, and mounting screws. Like with all of our devices, you simply scan the QR code to begin using the device on any IoT platform. The data types for this device include leak detected, leak not detected, and tamper. The device has a length of 2.81 millimeters, a width of 1.53 millimeters, and a depth of 0.75 millimeters. Batteries come included. Simply pull the tab to get started, and next, take your magnet next to your triangular notch to activate the sensor. To prepare for mounting, use the included large adhesive pad to secure the case to the wall. Assemble the case and coil any excess wire. Secure the probe to the floor using a small supplied adhesive pad or with appropriately sized screws. The water probe should be installed such that the metal pins of the probe are flat on the floor. This will allow a puddle of water from a nearby leak to make contact with the pins and send an alert. The device is pre-programmed to work on any platform. All you need to do is simply scan it and use it. myDevices provides hundreds of pre-programmed sensors for manufacturers all over the world. To learn more, visit our website. And to see more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel.